Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see? I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ. I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off to Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Crazy idiot! We got somebody in the water over here. He was just here.
Shit, he's been down there too long. There's the bastard. He's under us.
He must have got trapped down there. Get the son of a bitch! He's got to come up for air at some point!
Shit, must have been a seal. Shit, over there! Some guy in the water! Where'd he go?
No one can hold their breath that long, man! There he is! No one can hold their breath that long, man!
Enjoying this, asshole?
Oh, I love fighting!
You want a hole in you, huh?
Clumsy clump! I fight till I die!
You got a fucking problem with me?
told you I saw some idiot. Can't hold his breath forever.
Man, he must have drowned by now.